Hello all, welcome back to the channel. I'm going to have another run in Diesel Railcar Simulator. Just thought I'd show the start screen. So we've been doing a couple of runs on the Newbury branch lines, which has been great fun. It's a lovely regional track. But just thought I'd give something else a try. It's another one of these ones I've downloaded. It's the Harvard Valley Net. There's a couple of timetables on here. Oops, excuse me. So you can run the evening blues timetable or the summer timetable. So you've got a 1975 option or 1986. So I think we'll just try an evening blues run. I want to do a freight run. So there's a whole bunch of different freight runs you can do on this. You can do DMUs and parcel configuration, class 37s, and these class 03s, which is a little chunter. I haven't really had a crack at any of these, so I'm not totally familiar with running them, but I figured we'd try the class 03. This will be a short video because it's only a 7-minute run, so break up the long videos, but I'll take this out for a crack. So yeah, this is something else you can do. You can do rescue scenarios, normal scenarios, rescue scenarios. I think you've got a breakdown. You need to go and collect that train. We're just going to do a normal run. So it is from Cole to Oakland's Yard. There's your class 03, and we've got brake fan at the end and three wagons. So we'll get going. Okay, we're in. Scenery's loaded. Looks like the sun's going down. It's late afternoon. Yeah, there's our schedule, so I'm departing track 5 at 19:08. Yeah, so I guess it arrived at track 5 at 18:56, and we're taking it out at 19:08, so we'll get the engine warmed up and get ready to rumble. So controls are the same, so it's key to bring the dash alive. On this, I'm not sure where the... Oh. Could be. There you go. None of these are operational. I'm not sure what that is. If in doubt, give it a flick. Anyway. Says running. Step outside for a look. It's your class 03, and there's our wagons behind us. It's a pretty old school diesel shunter, this one. We've got a green there, I think, coming up. No, I'm really not familiar with these signals. Let's take a closer look at that. Yeah, so that's... Oh, there you go, that's good. So, this one on our track is green, everyone track's red. So that's what I'm looking at. So, got a green signal. Let's get this in gear and get underway, so I'll break off. Thank you. drive, so there we go. Now we'll be able to get in. Whoa, check that out. He's in a hurry. Alright, we're a bit late here, we need to get going. Now we can put it in gear. Now we can start moving, hopefully. Unless this was a brake that I just applied. Possibly. Yes, it was. Work our way through the yard here. Got a class of 3 up ahead. No danger of us doing 25. Just managing 10 in the minute. Evening sunlight bouncing off the train. I think we're slowing down. Yeah, I think we're in crossing the bridge here. Nice wee station, that one. There you go, we've passed 5 minutes late. For you. Well, let's have a look how we did. So we hardly ever approached either the target or the speed limits, except when we came in here, we overran. Reckons we used hardly any energy what was planned. Still managed to exceed the speed limit. So, par for the course there, but anyway, there's a score of 16,900, which I'd previously said 10,000 might have been the highest, but there you go. Obviously not. So we've got room for improvement on all our runs, that's for sure. Anyway, that was just a short one, just to show some of the freight runs that you can do. Yeah, there's plenty of variety in the game, so we'll keep plugging these out. Anyway, thanks for watching, and I'll catch you on the next one.